also be
I do, I do. Ah, God bless you.
I love you so.
Thank you. God bless you. See you. I go see later now. Thank you. God bless
wait,
you.
I'm with you.
What's happening now? What's happening?
This chain is good news. Latest in town.
Hey!
From Dubai. Please, I don't want anything to happen to you.
No problem, no problem. Ah, guy, you trust me now. You trust me. Don't worry now.
You know, I don't give things out to just because of you.
You know me now. Because don't worry. Sitala, thank you, bros.
Yeah, now, tomorrow.
Yeah, no problem. Tomorrow. Good night.
Good night. Where are you coming from?
Daddy, I went to go from Brightcleaner.
Okay, from Brightcleaner.
Yes,
it's the Brightcleaner.
Yes, sir. Daddy, wait. The money I asked you for.
Money for what?
Money for food now.
Are you stupid? You have no money in the house.
Get my father now.
Who father are you going to meet your mother at some foolish boy? Idiot. Get out of this place. Moises.
Really.
Yeah, my guy.
Oh, no, it's been a long time, man.
See, don't mind me, it's work.
Man, look how you're looking good, man.
Come on, fit my brother. See, looking good is good, man. See, you know, you got to look sometimes so you be good, you know that.
Man, look at your glasses.
See, my brother, come on, fit. I don't know why you dress like this, like as you dress like as if you don't know me. You don't know me?
My brother, you won't understand.
What happened? Don't I understand?
My father.
Is he dead or what happened?
My father is a pain in the neck. Like,
oh my god.
Like, he doesn't take care of me. Like, look how I'm looking.
So, wait, you mean your dad doesn't give you anything?
I'm serious.
Let me tell you something. All that I'm putting on like this, my dad gave it to me. Not even give it, he gave me the money to go and get it.
Are you serious?
And there's sometimes I wouldn't want to buy maybe just. I mean, I saw a boxer online and I was like, Daddy, I need 30,000 to buy a boxer. And like, that money, Dad, give me the money. I'm like, wow, you give it to me. So, why are you stressing yourself? See, guy, let me advise you. Your dad, he has the money. When you get home, tell him that I need this and refuse to give you. Shout for you. Shout for you that I want to give you the money. If not give you the money, continue shouting for you. See, me, anytime I need money, don't go and tell my dad. And see, guy, I don't know. I got a place to go to. I'll meet you later. Yeah? I'll see you later, yeah? Take care.
Hey,
man, shout for you when you get to. Your dad, that's shout for you. Shout for you.
Richard! What is it again, this man? What have I done to you, this man? What have I done, this man? Didn't you see me? You can't even greet me. I'm your father, Richard.
Oh. You still regard yourself as my father. A father that cannot even take care of his child.
Me?
Okay, now let me boss over this. Daddy, please give me 5,000. At least let me take care of myself. Let me look good at my friend. My friend Williams.
Is that what this is all about?
Yes, that's what
it is. We can work it out.
That is where you go again. That is how you have been frustrating me all the days of my life. Even that's how you killed my mother.
Me? Richard! What is happening? I can't even give my own son what he needs. Am I not worse than an infidel? No problem. I'm going to work hard. I'm going to do anything possible to provide my son everything he needs to look like. He's even looking at Williams. Williams, his father has something.
Richard,
he's fine.
Where is he now? He's not helping you.
Don't worry. You don't understand.
He's a guy, he's a father.
Yeah, yeah, fine.
Very wonderful man.
Yeah, sorry, eh? Maybe I'll come and check on you later.
Oh, no, just help me greet your father, oh?
Greet each other. Mm-hmm.
Richard! Richard! As you can see, I am down. Get me some drugs.
Drugs with which money?
Okay, there's no money. There's no money.
Didn't you work yesterday? Then didn't they pay you?
Yes, my son. I've been working since morning, but they have not paid me. Please, okay, go to Uncle Sam. Tell him to give you some money. He'll give you some money. He will borrow you.
Okay, I should go and borrow from Uncle Sam again. Ah, borrow.
Yes.
I've got the drugs. I've got the drugs. Daddy, here's the drugs. Dad, no, please. Dad, please. No. Dad, no. No, please come back. Please, no, Daddy, I'm sorry. No. No.
He has gone, he can't come back again. Your tears can't bring him back.
What are you saying?
How to take care as my brother? See, it's better to give it and it's better to take it.
No!
See, you're a man, you have to be a man. Don't what, see that you're a man, you have to be strong. See, if you keep on crying, you fall sick. You're a man, you have to take care. See, you just keep quiet, my brother.
That's it.
Are you Mr. Williams Van Bokwen?
Yes, I'm the owner.
I'm Inspector David Ma from the State CID. And my colleague here is
Sergeant Divine Ochugwe.
How may I help you?
You are under arrest for impersonation of character and stealing. And you have the right to remain silent. But whatever you do or say will be used against you in the court of law. Officer, move in.
Yes, sir. Move.
Ah, Williams.
Richard, I'm sorry. All I told about me and my dad, they are all lies. I'm a fake person. Please find a place you have to forgive me. I'm sorry.
Ah, Williams! Williams, no!